Roger on Union 121.
Roger.
34, 1 to 34, come in. 4, you're in route to the battery, suspect 318 East 3rd Street. 4, repeat. 34, 1 to 34. Roger, on your screen, 318 East 3rd Street. Ed. In the parking lot, see the parking attendant, suspect vehicle is a white van, unknown license. Suspect 02 male, Hispanic. Mary Queen, 2711 Mary Queen, 27th Street. 27, our battery suspect is at 318 East 3rd Street. Is that related to your call or do you want a different patrol unit? Mary Queen, 27, verify your code 6 with the suspect or with the victim.
It's a surprise.
I bet I know what it is.
I bet you don't.
We're going to that new restaurant downtown.
Now how would you know that?
Well, what's the occasion?
Since when do I need an occasion to take my wife out for dinner?
What?
Did
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. So what'd you think?
It was wonderful.
It was, wasn't it? Now let's celebrate. Bartender, bottle of Dom, please.
Where's your wedding ring?
You know, I must have left it on the sink or something.
It's the 98 Dom you ordered. Thank you so much for dinner.
Thank you.
For what?
For everything.
Your phone!
Give me your phone. Yeah, there's been an accident. 52nd Street, corner of Bison and the Cross.
Probably left at the restaurant.
Yeah, you're probably right. Here, give me your phone and I'll call it when I get back there and you can pick me up out front in a couple of minutes.
All right, I'll be in a few.
Okay.
Shut the hell up. Listen, stay right here. I'm gonna go call for help, okay? Carrie, come on, Carrie. Hurry up, call for help! Your phone! Give me your phone! Yeah, it's been an accident. 52nd Street, corner of Bison and Cross. What's going on? No. Yeah. She's not moving, I have no idea.
Are you serious? What the hell was that? That was for not paying attention to detail. That was for not following instructions. What the hell's wrong with you? What went wrong? I thought I told you to stay with her.
So what, were there loose ends?
Yeah, there were loose ends.
I took care of it.
As usual. The only thing they can link us to now is the car.
It's gone. Disposed of. Untraceable.
He took it to JM's?
Yeah, I took it to JM's like you said. He took care of it.
Alright then.
So we're done?